If you are fortunate enough to capture Teach, what will you do with him?
As a privateer during the war, I was in a running fight with a Spanish galleon. By all rights, she should have surrendered long before she did. But just before her colors were struck, a shot was fired. This particular shot found its mark. It took three of my men. One of them, my brother, Thomas. 74 men aboard that ship when I boarded her. But by the time we reached Acapulco, there was only one. The one I delivered alive to recount the tale. My instinct is the same now as it was then. I will show them what the consequences are for threatening that which I hold most dear. I will leave no doubt about it. Do it.
No.
Slack.
That's what they did to Rolo, right?
Put it away! Hold him.
That's not what they did to Rolo.
Again.
Again!
Secure the rest of them.
Set a course for Nassau.
What did he say? Your men lying in wait for Silver and his men, were they successful? There was no ambush set, was there?
I reconsidered.
We had an agreement. You know Lieutenant Artley from the captain's staff?
Yes.
Find him. Tell him I asked that he gather as much food and supplies as he can move into the fort within the next hour.
The fort?
And tell him to gather six men he trusts to escort it and us up there. And tell him to get Max.
Make ready!
What is your fucking plan?
Present! Ready!
Get him! I'm like, whatever, Billy. What are you looking at? Goodbye. Don't try to make me feel sorry for him, okay? Do you see what this show is trying to do? Like, calm down. Alright, so okay, first of all, the most traumatizing thing of this whole episode was Teach. I cannot even begin to imagine what that felt like. Ugh. And poor Jack, Jack and Anne had to watch, but I feel like it hurt Jack a little bit more because it's the second man he's looked up to that's been taken by the governor, basically. I know Eleanor is the one that called the shots with Vane, but still. So I am ready for Jack to be cold. I'm ready for him to be a fucking savage. I know he's already been a savage and all of that. I'm talking about that cold that you get when someone is taken from you. I still don't know how I feel about Billy. When I saw him right now, I was like, ugh. What are you doing here? You know what I mean? But he did come right at the right time. I was expecting us to get some kind of Billy Silver Flint thing this episode, but it looks like that is going to happen next episode. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next one.